Joined this school in 2014 after being transferred from Butaleja Secondary School. The gate was open to everybody. And the first impression I got was security was not tight. They were not cautious about security. Matrons were not staying within the school. They would come at any time they wished. Within that one term, the matrons had shifted to stay within the school. When lights went out, the girls had to go back to the dormitories. And even in the dormitories, they used the kerosene lamps, which were very dangerous. The walls were black, the roof was black. The girls used to dress in mini dresses. They would cut short their uniforms. I'm proud to say that was done. The dresses are long enough. And to encourage the girls to love the school, we had to introduce as many co-curricular activities as possible. Rion introduced music, dance and drama. They had taken 11 years of non-participation in these competitions of MDD. So we started. And when we tried, we became number one. 2016, we were selected among the 10 schools to participate in MDD competitions in Kenya. And we emerged the best. We are skilling the girls in agriculture production. We have tailoring. I bought one machine purposely to learn how to tailor. I wanted to be a tailor alongside my work. But when I brought it here, I was overwhelmed by the numbers of the girls who wanted to learn tailoring. And eventually, I managed to get more and more. After 3 years, they enrolled and registered for UNEB exams in textiles. This year, I have 47 candidates doing tailoring. We have foods and nutrition has always been one of the subjects here, but it was purely academic. But I've encouraged the girls on visitations, they cook for parents and the parents buy the food because the parents don't carry food to school. They have made their own restaurants. Even in Boroboro here, we didn't have a restaurant initially. But the teacher of foods and nutrition, together with some students, opened up a restaurant. We have participated in very many farm camps right from 2015, where the girls have won. In 2015, they were the best. They won a heifer, and this heifer has produced more. We had no cattle around for learning purposes. It is also helping us in agriculture.
My name is Aduni Cecilia, a student of St. Catherine Secondary School, and together with me here I have the Ultra Smart Agri. In short, it is USA. Ultra Smart Agri is aimed at improving the quality of grains, especially for Uganda, to have good seeds, good quality grains. So we want to improve the quality of grains in order to improve our market in the international market. For example, I remember in 2021, maize grains were rejected by Kenya because they had aflatoxin. And all this is brought about by the improper management of seeds after they have been harvested. Therefore, we have here the UltraSmart Agri, which winnows, sorts, washes, and then dries the seeds. And also, we want to be more unique in this way that the water we are using, we are going to recycle it. We don't want to waste water. Therefore, we also have a water filtration system.